Larry, I don't know. I have to get out there and do the same thing every night. Still. Well, it was just silly. Well, you better. I'll tell you that. I don't know how we got anything done because everybody was laughing so hard. I work with retarded children. That's... No, she didn't.
As has Bette Midler.
Yes, indeed. But she's so funny. Oh, God, I love her. She is so funny. Not in front of anybody who would notice. What are you talking to me about Elizabeth Taylor for? And she said, are you reading that? And I said, yeah. She said, don't read it. You know? Oh, theater again?
Yeah.
Larry, no.
Too much.
But I haven't heard about that project. So.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm a musical theater major at the University of Arizona.
Yes. And I bought it. You know what it was? The Andy Warhol wig. I thought, perfect. Well, indeed, you're asking me. I didn't ask me.
I think you make 60 look like the new 40.
Oh, baby, thank you.
I'm
so glad I'm doing this show. What?
What is it that you're the most grateful for today?
Being alive.